Hi, my name is Maximus, and today I'm going to talk about the mysteries of the opera in chapter 2. The first and the greatest mystery of the opera is the phantom. Everybody believes that he is a ghost because no one have ever seen his face because it always covered with a white mask. The Persian was a dark, mysterious man with deep green eyes. No one knew his name or what he had done. He can also appear and disappear at odd times. The voice that Christine hears out of nowhere is another mystery of the opera. She didn't know where the voice came from, or what being could have produced such a beautiful voice. Another mystery of the opera was the mysterious voice from Christine's voice. This angelic voice, such as Christine's,
you can go on with the next slide here.
Last but not least, what if and so gets dead. Monsieur Bouquet's death is another mystery because no one would understand why he chose to hang himself, and no one could explain what have happened. Yes.